The House of Representatives voted to impeach President Donald Trump for the second time on Wednesday, a move that drew support from 10 Republicans who agreed that Trump incited violence at the Capitol last week. Trump was impeached on an insurrection charge with 232 members of Congress voting to impeach and 197 voting against. The article of impeachment comes 1 week after a deadly riot led by a pro-Trump mob took place at the Capitol on the day Congress counted the Electoral College votes that secured Biden's win. The rampage that interrupted the count left one police officer dead, a rioter fatally shot, and three others dead from medical emergencies. The article of impeachment charges the president with incitement of insurrection, for spreading false statements about the election and challenging the Electoral College results, which Congress was counting on January 6 when the mob broke into the Capitol. The previous three presidential impeachments have been highly partisan. Wednesday's vote was historically bipartisan, albeit relatively narrow, with 10 Republicans voting to impeach. There has never been a greater betrayal by a president of the United States of his office and his oath to the Constitution, Representative Liz Cheney, the third-ranking House Republican, said in a statement Tuesday, declaring, "I will vote to impeach the president." There were no major geographic trends among the Republicans who voted for impeachment, although two represent Washington state. House Speaker Nancy Pelosi will decide when to transmit the article to the Senate, which must either dismiss the charge or hold a trial. Senate Majority Leader Mitch McConnell said Wednesday that January 19 would be the earliest that the Senate could begin. The Kentucky Republican, in a statement after the House impeached Trump, said the Senate trial would not be rushed and concluded. "There is simply no chance that a fair or serious trial could conclude before President-elect Biden is sworn in next week." A look at the article of impeachment that the Senate will be considering, contributing, Christal Hayes.